Just chip it all. Wait, I thought Chane, I thought Sebastian was already famous.
It was. He has fake things like
that. Oh, yeah, yeah. Creates a crossbite, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, if it hits you.
So, first match is going to be Evan G versus Liliana Weaver. Joshua Ambrose versus.
Oh, go ahead, please.
Sophia Lord versus Tyler Bailey. Jason Duncan versus Sol Now. If your name is from now, please come up and pick up your prize support. You're not top here.
Sorry, stream. Oh yeah, I'll do that. I'll take that. That's good. Freak. If it hits this card, because I created a shackle.
Doesn't have go again, right?
No.
Okay.
Not yet.
Move
to Arsenal?
Sure. Trigger Bravo. Seven, dominate, go again.
No one hit, nothing hit? Or just,
oh, just
that?
That's just him. Okay.
Seven?
Take it.
Yeah.
Such a nice card for winner's wheel.
It's fine. Four.
29, give you a frostbite. I'll go down first.
Nothing. punish, draw two, and do plus one. Yeah, it's a five.
You played from your banish zone?
Yeah, oh, you're right.
Yeah.
How do we resolve that?
He didn't play a non-attack action yet, so he can't play that.
Yeah, I fucked up.
So then you can't...
Rewind.
Yeah, just rewind it. That's still back in your... Blood that area, and did you pitch mana? You pitch resources for it?
I pitch this for that, and I pitch this for this.
Okay, so what do you do? Just pick that back up?
Or?
Yeah, pick that back up. We rewind.
Sorry about that.
You're good.
My bad.
You don't know that he's got that in his hand.
Alright, sorry about that.
No, you're fine. Okay. So this is 5/8.
No, this is with three or less base,
okay,
so
sure.
It's a four.
A five, this
a five, yeah, five.
Okay.
I have flashbacks to IP penalties, or IP...
take five, go to 33.
I'll play more carefully, sorry about that. 33?
Yeah.
Says go again from the shackle.
Sure.
It is base three, so plus three here and one here. So I believe that's a seven. Is that correct? Base three?
I don't think it
works
like that.
What's the question?
This is base three, right? But
yeah.
Art of War is going to give it plus one, but we're just wondering. It should be plus three. Base.
Yeah, because the base.
Shouldn't the base attack look at the attack overall, though?
No, base attack looks at the card printed value.
Okay, so this is 7, is that what you're saying?
3 plus 4, yes, 7.
Still have...
One in hand. Two floating.
Oh, sorry, I got it.
I get 27 or 26?
26. I was at 33, right? 27?
7, yeah.
That's 2 and 2?
Two
no,
two.
Go again.
No, go again.
Okay, go 22.
Arsenal?
Yeah, I got it. Trigger, yeah. Trigger Tunic, Trigger Bravo. Seven dominate, go again.
Sure. 7?
22. Play a channel frigid.
Okay.
I come in for 4 frostbite with a hit.
Yeah, I forgot about the horse shit. Yeah, I got the horse shit.
long time. Yeah. Right. They're the cost first.
Okay. Thank you.
Does that make sense?
Yes.
Go to end phase, trigger channel leak. Put this card down. And I'll put these two.
Good?
Yep.
Two? Can I look?
Yeah, go for it. So you banish a blood debt card, right? So you gain a resource back? Is that what's happening?
Yeah.
So he's paying one off of there for the frostbite.
Okay.
One off there. And then generates one.
Okay. Does he not have to pay an additional one, though? Wouldn't it generate... Wouldn't he have two total after this?
I mean, banish one or more cards from the hand, right? So he banishes one. That makes it free. Then he has to pay the one.
So he has to pay one.
So he pitches the shrill, pay one, bringing the two.
Yeah.
And then
you generate one for each card, so he generates one.
Okay, all right, sorry.
No, you're good.
No, it's okay.
It is confusing.
So this is a six attack.
No, go again.
No, go again. Take it. 16.
Do you have attack action? Yeah. No. Lightning
action. Sorry. Keep reading.
Alright, well, it's not an instant. We're looking at cards carefully right now.
Alright, I don't lose anything. Oh, I do. I lose two, right?
I just do two arcane to you.
Sure, 14.
14?
Yep.
I go down to 20.
Okay. Sorry.
Thanks, man. Sorry.
Let me trigger Bravo. You have Dominate. Go again. Yeah.
No box reacts.
That's 8.
That's 8.
Like 3?
3.
17. Yeah, you have to pay one more, right? So you have no, yes. No floating?
I forgot. Kind of like right there. Thank you.
End phase. Yeah. Go ahead. The channel looks gone.
Good. Did you draw? You end phase.
Yeah,
there,
I draw
right?
It up.
Okay,
yeah.
So 2.
Yeah, if it hits.
Okay.
You said a counter on in already, Rick?
Yes,
okay,
I have one right
sure.
Here.
Right.
So this is now going up to 2, 6, 7. This is 9 dominate?
Yeah, 9.
Nine, right? 7, 8,
oh,
nine.
7, 8, 9. Okay, go to end phase. Blood debt cards.
These?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. block here in crown. So you have frostbite. Two cards?
Two.
Since you broke a chain. That breaks a chain, right?
What's that?
Yeah, the shackle.
Okay.
Yes, yeah.
I'll block here and give you another frostbite. Three? 11? No, I was already at 11. I was just updating that.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Right? Did you not have me over?
I do. I have you.
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
I'll take it going to 7.
So block and then take 4?
Yeah.
Alex, I've seen this before. Okay. I take one.
14. Just gonna come in here.
Yeah. Whatever. You don't care. No, I do care. What is it?
11.
11?
Yeah.
No.
No. Nothing else. Nothing. Just 11.
Just 11? It's just 11? Wow. Okay. And if it hits...
Discard two at random.
Discard two at random.
If it crushes.
If it crushes. Yeah. 9.
3, 6, then we take 2. You get 12. Pass.
He has the kill.
Not have go again?
No.
With the icy encounter.
With icy, yeah.
Yeah.
keeping my blood debt area clean, so I might as well stick to that line. Question of reshackle or not. Shackle, why not? Yeah. Plus two?
Yeah.
This would be a five. Just, yeah, five. Yeah, I can do math. In a hand.